seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV. But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky, there's a Family Guy, and he's coming up next.